Hello YouTubers, I'm just speaking here, and I'm taking a show because today I'm going to be doing our Hollywood throwbacks. I am, and this Hollywood throwback is from May 2016, whenever Trevor died on his and Grace's wedding day. Now, it's hard to believe this was nearly 4 years ago. So Trevor died on his and Grace's wedding day because Trevor got killed by Sienna's daughter Nico. Nico's also my dad in Hollywood, so she died a few years ago, but yep, so that's how Trevor died on his wedding day. Nico stabbed Trevor just before he was about to get married to Grace. And that's how Trevor died on his wedding day. And one of the reasons why I'm making this throwback is because it was revealed next week in the Hollyoaks Favourites episode. One of the Hollyoaks Favourites episode next week will be the episode, that episode, so will, that aired in May 2016, ever. It was Trevor and Grace's wedding day, and Trevor died, so it'll be on next week, so will. On one of the Hollywood Favourites episodes. Okay, so that's all I wanted to say. And thanks for watching. That's all for now. And I'll use all the of my videos, but that's all for me for now. And have a good day, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!